If I had a choice, I'd always choose love.